How to enable participant screen sharing in Zoom for Windows. First of all, if you want to enable participant screen sharing, you need to be the host of the meeting or a co-host. To do this, just open Zoom. You need to have an account on Zoom to set up these settings. So log in with your account on Zoom, like I have here. Let's start the meeting. Let's join the meeting with audio. Please note, if you are the host, you automatically can share your screen. Also, if you have a paid account and you have co-host, they can also share the screen. On the share screen, you have some interesting options. You can set up for one participant to share at a time, or multiple participants can share simultaneously. Set up this as you like. To allow any participants to share the screen, click on Security. From this menu, just click on Share Screen. You enable now the share of the screen. If we click again on the Security screen, we will see checked Share Screen. Please note that any participant can share the screen, so be careful when you activate this option. I suggest to disable this option and enable it only when it's needed. To disable this option again, just click on Security and then again on Share Screen. This option will be disabled. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.